wide smile on his face. Wasting no time at all, Novak Djokovic, a two-time champion here in the Principality, loses just three games to Roman Safiulin.